Offset capital gains tax with losses. This is often done with shares. So say, for example, you've got some capital gains or you've sold some shares that have incurred some capital gains. You could actually sell some other shares that are in a loss position and offset those gains to avoid paying tax. You need to be cautious because the tax office has really cracked down a little bit on people used to implement this strategy, but they basically sell their assets on the 30th of June and buy them back on the 1st of July. And that's really just a tax avoidance thing. But if you genuinely wanted to sell the asset, and you might buy it back at a later point in time, but it's not just a specific buy it, sell it now, incur the loss and buy it back immediately over the financial year. The government sort of cracked down on that, or the tax office, cracked down on that. But it is an effective strategy.